Okay, and we're back from the little break. Now I have my objective to explore further. Where do these pipes
Do you like
lead?
me?
Shh, you're supposed to be stealth suit. Don't make such noise. Let me try some more. Oh yeah. Haha. I did get up here. I wonder if I'm supposed to be finding way up here. But it's on this side of the perimeter, so it might be okay to get up here and shit. No warning. Okay, the pylons are right here. Quick, back on this side. Which way? Okay, reload. I couldn't tell which way was in and which way was out anymore. But one thing I am sure of, that the pylons are on the other side of this ridge, so I can climb in here quite safely. Okay, one is there. Hush, I'm inside. No, I don't want any scrap metal for the moment, thank you. Pylons are the gluey things. Now this is like instructional design at its best. Food I might have missed in here. Nope. On a duct tape. Thank you. just realized that this is something I do regularly in almost any game, is that I try to sort of take a round across the perimeter, well, not across, like walk the map edges kind of thing. And of course there are night stalkers out here, aren't there? Oh, no there aren't. There are lobotomites. Let's see if I can sneak by.
I can't give you anything for that injury. I can't give you anything for that injury. No more stimpaks. No more stimpaks.
Ow, 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 ow.
We're out of
stimpaks.
Yes, we are.
Maybe you'd be better off with an auto taxi.
I can't give you anything for that injury. No more stimpaks. Do you like me?
Is it safe? Yes, I can save now. Oh yeah. I generally try to follow the simple rule that only save if you are in a safe place yourself. Meaning you don't save when you are in grave danger, because this way I might be saving just a moment before someone hits me critically. That's not good. Is this where the Night Stalkers are?
I can't give you anything for that injury. We're out of stimpaks. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto pump suit.
Oh.
No more stimpaks.
It is especially grave when she says it slowed down like this.
No more stimpaks.
Oh, somebody has stepped.
I can't give you anything for that injury. We're out of stimpaks.
Where's the other
Maybe
one?
Maybe you'd be better off with an auto dock suit.
Behind me, you fucker. What about the energy weapons? Okay. Oh, and I'm almost out of ammo here. What about the other stuff that I have picked up? For a second. And save.
We're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto dock suit. No more stim packs.
I know, you told me.
I can't give you anything for that injury. No more stim packs. We're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto dock suit.
Well, I've got the ammo.
We're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto dock suit. No more stim packs.
Who's there?
No more stim packs. No more stim packs.
Where did it go? Damn it.
No more stim packs. We're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto dock suit.
Okay, and run to the safety. Quick. Okay, I'm gonna make a manual save here because it is quite a stepping stone here. And then let's see, what did I pick up? Oh, I have food. Zender root and brook flower for making steam packs. Because I have enough for two, so I should be able to manage. Can I go behind the building? Although I don't think I can get inside these. Dumpster. Save. Okay. And I still don't know how to get up there. Is it happening inside the lab, or I don't think so. This seems more like an underground complex. There's a pipe leading there. But it's leading off from there.
No more stimpaks. We're out of stimpaks. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto door. I can't give you anything for that injury. We're out of stimpaks. Maybe you'd be better off with an autodoc suit. We're out of stimpaks. Maybe you'd be better off with an autodoc suit. I can't give you anything for that injury. Of stimpaks.
I don't quite get
maybe you'd be better off with an
auto
doc suit.
Because, was I shooting in the wall or.
No more stimpaks.
Was I hitting it after all? I couldn't really tell.
No more stimpaks. We're out of stimpaks. Maybe you'd be better off with an autodoc suit.
Oh, that's a dead scorpion. Okay.
I can't give you anything for that injury.
EMP for the win!
More stimpaks.
Let's eat. And oh, of course. Scorpy, Scorpy, Scorpy.
I can't give you anything for that injury.
Ow. Do I have any jet left?
I can't give you anything for that injury.
Psycho anyway. And steady.
We're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto dock suit.
Don't seem to be very, very, very efficient, but they are sure very, very much fun to
watch. No more stim packs. We're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto dock suit.
Let's do some crippling.
No more stim packs.
Oh!
We're out of stim packs.
Shouldn't it be like...
Maybe you'd be better off with an auto dock suit.
Already.
We're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto dock suit. No more stim packs. No more stim packs. I can't give you anything for that injury.
I'm running way too low on ammo to just waste it.
No more stim packs.
Oh, ow, 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 ow. Then you're rude for the rescue.
No more stim packs. I can't give you anything for that injury.
So I'm gonna try to outmaneuver.
I can't give you anything for that injury.
At least it was fun.
We're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto dock suit. We're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto dock suit. I can't give you anything for that injury.
Hard work right there. Let's see, some turnips. Okay, and I still don't know. Should get them there. Unless there's a path here. Okay, now I'm reaching the train tunnel. Oh, okay. So, again, am I supposed to be here, or did I get here by accident? Ah, there's a path coming from there as well. Oh, right, but I'm still not up there. Oh, and it's right at the pilot's line. So does it mean I'm not supposed to get in there, or what? I have no idea.
Are we being watched?
Are we? Oh, there's another path going here. Please, 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 I want to go in there. Apparently, I need to save because if there is an entrance, it's on the other side. Which means pretty much a warning. Wonderful. Woo, groovy. At least the sky looks pretty. Okay, quick save. And let's go peek behind the thingy before we are crudely thrown back. There is no entrance here. Shit. Oh, I'm going back there. And I'm gonna take this perimeter run to the whole next level. Well, actually I'm not. I can't get up here. mostly. Ooh. Ouch. So one is here, 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 here. Where does that path lead? I saw some human remains here, but no. Any caves to report? Aww. A cave would have suited so nicely in here. Afraid to go all the way down because I still don't see, I'm still not sure some centipedes won't show up. This is such a good cliff for a cave. What? No. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh, what are the flies gathering at? Dead body, perhaps? Floating ground.
I can't give you anything for that injury.
Wait. What? Why did you just use up my steam pack?
Cessation of hostilities complete.
Okay, back to this broken pylon. Then next tourist spot was the weather station, I believe. Okay, I have already emptied these.
Time to fight.
Whoa.
Bad guys dealt with. This one looks pretty tough. No more Stimpaks.
Let's get down and dirty.
We're out of Stimpaks. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto duck suit. No more Stimpaks. We're out of Stimpaks. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto duck suit. No more Stimpaks.
Ouch.
I can't give you anything for that injury. You're out of Stimpaks. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto duck suit.
If I throw this one right away. And then try to find cover. Aha, and I still have a few of these left. That's right, run away, bitch. Better. No, what I'm thinking is, since trauma harnesses haven't disappeared like the rest, then whatever source is where they're coming must be still intact. Faster, please.
I can't give you anything for that injury.
What's the noise? Is it like, is it their bones? That I keep hearing.
Fighting over.
These Russian microfusion cell, yes. No. Weapon repair time. I thought there was one more. Okay, laser rifles and plasma weapons don't mix as spare parts. Going inside, but I will try to. Let's drink until the bladder bursts. Crazed robots left. I have no desire to confront them right now. Relay station there. Okay, this is the garden's location, so I think I was up there. Except I was coming from the other direction. That's why I couldn't recognize it. No secret doors or anything. Let the money stay there. If there was a holotape here, I must have already got it. See, other clocks are stopped at that point. But client's clock was, or whoever clock I was observing before, was stopped at a different time.
Are we being watched?
I'm gonna go back to the ravines.
This one looks pretty tough.
No, it doesn't. Some berries. guy, please? What? What is that? Oh! Okay, fungus. Oh, there are more. Turnips over there. Something very stupid now. I can't get back and I can't get up either. Okay, now I can get back.
Fighting over.
Yay! I really like this area, by the way. Not only because it's a little nice oasis here, but it's just sort of cool in its own way.
This one looks pretty tough.
This one looks like cervical cancer. I thought I was crouching and I wasn't. That's bad. Sweet, sweet roots. And some mystery leaves. Manual save here. And now I want to try out exactly where can I get by using these pipes and the vines. Also, is there a way to get in there into that lab? Because if that's the source of the trauma harness, then I have to go and stop them somehow. Okay, this one vine that looked suspicious was this one. Does it go to some other level? There. Or is it just a connector? better way to get up there. Okay, I'm gonna quick save and then see how far I can get on these. In other words, not all that far. But I still want to check out the vines that look sort of like platforms. As in, maybe they lead to a cave somewhere. Nope. Ooh! I don't see a cave there. So for now, I can assume they are just decorative. But I'm still going to check this area again. Cave. Not. So let's cross here and see where it takes us. So this is basically the point where I can't get past, is it? And there's the normal landscape already. Oh, wow! So many sparklies. Oh! Do not want perimeter. Sparklies. What about this area? Can I? No. If the lower entrance is blocked, what about some back doors? No? Not even a little? Continue on the ground. Before I go in here, I'll check behind the corner in case I have missed something cool again.
You're my best friend forever.
Thank you. remember where this ravine led to. I think it was this larger clear area in the middle somewhere. Ah, it's the water lab. I think I've already emptied these. Okay, but actually I want to go back to Mobius for a little while. I want to talk to him. Also see if there were some more entrances the places I might have missed. This was the only way in and out of this dome, I think. Hello. Let's talk.
I'm having the most peculiar feeling of déjà vu right now. That's French for, déjà vu, I believe. Have we met before? If I recall, I had a plan that was working, or whatever it was. I don't think it reached fruition. I would recall fruit if it had happened. I wasn't trying to kill them, just keep them out of trouble. What was that plan? Blast! I probably wrote it down on the floor somewhere. Something ingenious and needlessly complicated, I expect. I may have already told you and forgotten it. I forgot I had forgotten pencils until one day I found one. Spent days studying its purpose before my memory circuit kicked in. Felt quite silly. Well, you could try and appeal to their humanity.
Yes, I know how to do that.
Well, there's many things they have forgotten, sitting in their bowls. Friendship, the thrill of discovery. Love, masturbation, the usual. Much like your brain, I am certain there is something you can spark within each of them. Memories, hormones. A wise man once said, "The eyes do more than see. Make them see, if you can." Or, if not, you can always make them succumb to fear. It certainly worked for me, for a time. Then you came along, and bravery.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes. So basically, I think I have all the think tank members pretty much disrupted, or sort of thinking about the usual, except 8. I think it'd be good to get back 8's voice too.
Tell them I'm still alive. We had a nice chat, and we agree on a few things. That's true, isn't it? Or you could kill me, and,
okay.
And if
yes. Okay.
Indeed, the goodbye part of our little chat. Then, goodbye. Please mind the equations on the floor.
Okay, I'm gonna take a more thorough look in. Rooms now, because I know I left behind plenty of soft drinks and other stuff. See? Easy. Also carrying around way more junk than I should right now. Ah, okay, I need a workbench. Because then I would have ammo instead of junk. Last time I started from the other side, so I think I have picked up most stuff on this end, or not.
I bet no one has ever been as unnoticed as me.
These are all dudes, definitely. I don't think the one on the left is a girl. So, let's see. Line, Mobius, Boris. It could be girls. So that's Dala then, I guess.
They said I was mad.
The more I look at it, the more it actually looks like a girl. I just thought it was a fashionable haircut. Oh, so many actors left behind. I think my best bet to find anything new are these few undiscovered locations somewhere in the middle of the map. So, exit here. And there's one undiscovered thing that way. Oh yeah, that's exactly the direction. So I'm gonna pause the recording here. Proceed after a little pause.